Commander, now is the time to strike back. The Black Legion is operating from a well-fortified industrial facility on planet Aurelia. You must break into that complex and defeat the traitors within. It is a geothermal power station. House Vandis established it soon after planet Aurelia re-emerged from the warp. It appears to be the center of their dealings with the Black Legion. Expect to face heavily entrenched Black Legion troops. Imperial Guard forces have already deployed to establish a beachhead. They report that the enemy has raised a void shield to protect key areas of the station. Bring that shield down and purge the facility, Commander.
Commander, if that truly was the Eliphaz we faced on Cronus... Then we must expect a trap. Eliphaz earned a reputation for deception on Cronus, many times over.
Tarkus is correct. Eliphaz is a dangerous foe. But we still must take the facility.
Again. Traitors with heavy weapons have them pinned.
We need to eliminate those chaos positions.
Bah! We coddle them at every opportunity.
Heavily entrenched and holding the entirety of the facility. From what we can tell, we're facing large numbers of Chaos Space Marines as well as Vandis Heretics. The enemy's raised some sort of powerful energy shield around the central portion of the facility.
Auspex scans show a power station to the north, Commander. The shield must be drawing energy from there.
We will take that station then.
Establish your field, Commander. command here, but we've yet to push any further. Our ally is losing forces under heavy fire.
No mercy for the misguided.
Traitors are using that array to guide the artillery. If we take it from them, we can silence those guns.
Won't last long in the city, Commander.
Move up and hold that position!
Thank you.
Devastator Squad requires support.
Tied up in heading out.
Thank you.
others claim it for the chapter.
Cannot take much more.
The array is ours, Commander.
We should be able to feed those rebel gunners some of our own target data. Now we can give the Black Legion something to fear.
I see Eliphas was correct. You blood ravens are persistent.
Where is that coming from?
Over the Vox, on our private channel.
Who are you?
I am Aragast of the Black Legion, pillager of a thousand worlds, champion of the Chaos Gods. I will tear this sector from your chapter and sacrifice it to the Dark Gods.
We beat back the Tyranids. You will fare no better.
Empty bravado will not save you, stripling.
Commander, this is a distraction. I can feel a dark ritual is underway. A temple. They have established a temple to the powers of chaos. We must destroy it.
Then we will burn it to ash.
Our ally is losing forces to enemy fire.
position, brothers. Go!
Tactical Marines ready.
For the station is just ahead. Time to bring that void field down. Exposed.
Commander, that relay did more than just transmit target coordinates. There's a recording.
The access codes for battlefield block. Use them to ambush my battle brothers like him with a distress signal, and our agreement is over.
What was that? Someone betrayed us!
Destroy them!
What is it, Jonah? Speak!
The walls between reality and the warp are thinning, breaking! Commander, we must get to the Retribution immediately!
Cyrus to Talon Alpha. Emergency extraction.
Tarkus here. Enemy has us in close combat.
Victory is but a prelude to the next battle.
Serves me, Alphos. If we kill them now, we waste the value of the traitor in their ranks. Your vengeance can wait.
Of course, my lord.
Iceworks has stirred the enemy to further action, Blood Ravens. Black Legion forces are attacking our scouts on Calderas and pillaging our assets on Typhon. I am relaying details to your planetary display. You must put an end to these raids. Maintain absolute secrecy about this mission, Commander. Angelos out.